Wow, what can you say, Joshua Klitschko? What a fight. It started off all Joshua first four rounds. It went on in the fifth round as Joshua dropped Klitschko. But then in the sixth round, Klitschko dropped Joshua. It was very exciting. The next rounds were going back and forth. It looks like Klitschko was making a surge, that he was getting back into it. Then came round 10, which was Joshua. Round 11, Joshua put the stamp on it, dropped Klitschko not once but twice. And after the second time Klitschko got up, Joshua was all over him in the corner by the ropes, and Rafi jumped in and stopped the fight. All props to Anthony Joshua. He did it. He came from behind. It shows a lot. He fought a legend. Klitschko came in shape. Klitschko was ready to go. Vladimir Klitschko has nothing to be ashamed of. He's a legend. He's a Hall of Famer. For 12 years, he dominated the heavyweight division with no contest. Now we want to see Anthony Joshua, Deontay Wilder. Tonight in England, they're celebrating, 90,000 fans celebrating Anthony Joshua's impressive win. But there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll see what happens. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.